Okay, today I'm going to be showing you how to compress a video using virtual dub. First you need to do is open virtual dub. From there you go file, open video file, find the video you want to compress. Open. From there you go a video compression. Select Divx 6.8.5 codec for best quality. Configure it, select your settings, go from there, okay again, you go file, save as. Okay, I've done this already. Okay, I'm not gonna do this again. Once that's done, also be saved where you selected it, should be saved. And that's it.